Shopify Shipping offers a variety of shipping options for your online store. Shopify shipping rates are the costs associated with shipping products to customers. These rates can be set up and customized in the Shopify admin to ensure accurate shipping costs and timely delivery to customers. To access Shopify shipping rates, start in your admin and click Settings. Next, click Shipping and Delivery. Click Manage Rates under General Shipping Rates. If you're in an eligible country, some Shopify shipping settings will be added by default. Make sure to review any default rates by clicking the three dots next to the rate. Next, click Edit Rate. Here, you can edit the rate name, price, and conditions if you choose to. To add a new rate from scratch, click Add Rate. Just like before, customize your rate how you want it for your shop. Name it, choose a price, and the conditions for your rate. Don't forget to click Done to save your changes. After setting up your shipping rates, it's crucial to ensure that each of your products has an associated weight. This is necessary to accurately calculate the shipping rates for your products. As you add new products or variants to your shop, make sure to add the weight to each individual product. If you have different variants of that product, add the weight to each variant. If you've already added all your products and variants, you can use the bulk editor to edit all of your product weights at the same time. Packaging is an essential aspect of Shopify shipping that involves selecting the right package size and weight for your products. This ensures that your products are delivered safely and cost-effectively to your customers. To do this, start on your shipping and delivery page and scroll down to the Shipping Packages section. Next, click Add Package. Now, you can create your own custom package based on the dimensions and weight of your choosing. Or, select the Carry Package option and choose from available packages directly from the carriers that you have access to. You can print shipping labels in bulk directly from the Orders page in your admin. Or open an individual order to see the shipping option that your customer chose and print labels one by one. Keep in mind that shipping costs might be different from what the customer paid at checkout. That's because shipping rates at checkout are based on your default package dimensions. So selecting a different package on the order page can change the cost of the label. Under Package, you can find the shipping option your customer chose at checkout. Finally, click Buy Shipping Label. There are two simple ways to print your label. You can use a standard computer printer or purchase a supported Shopify label printer from the Shopify hardware store if it's available in your area. Now that you know the ins and outs of Shopify shipping, you're ready to sail through the process. For more information on everything shown in this video, visit help.shopify.com.